Anna's Culinary Crash Course, and today we're making apple roses. What you'll need, only 5 ingredients, is thinly sliced apples, cinnamon, powdered sugar, and apricot preserves, and puff pastry sheets. I want to show you how thin our apple slices are. We want them paper thin so we can bend them and put them inside of our puff pastry. Now we need to cut the puff pastry sheet. It's a regular old pizza cutter. And you're gonna cut it into 5 strips. And you wanna make sure your puff pastry sheet is on a lightly floured board. And now you're gonna spread the apricot preserves onto the puff pastry sheet. Now you wanna separate your pieces of puff pastry sheet so there's a little bit of space between each one. Take your apple slices and you're going to layer them on top of the puff pastry sheet like this. When you cut your apple slices, they need to be paper thin, and you want to make sure you put them in a bowl of cool water with the juice from about half a lemon so they don't turn brown and gross. You just want to alternate the pieces and the smaller pieces. You're going to fold up the excess edge of your puff pastry sheet over the apple slices. Apricot preserve will act as kind of a sealing agent to keep all your apples in place and to close your puff pastry. For 15 to 18 minutes. You want to keep an eye on them and make sure they don't get too brown while they're cooking, because then they're burnt and you can eat them.
Once you take it out of the oven, you want to let it cool for about 5 to 6 minutes, and then you're going to sprinkle a little bit of powdered sugar and cinnamon on top. And then you're all done!